Getting set to watch some good old NASCAR Sprint Cup Series racing on 4th of July weekend under the lights here in Daytona.
All right, buddy. 160 laps, man, 400 miles. You know this place. It's going to be a nice, slick night. We'll make it better when we need to make it better. Let me know what the car's doing. Pick and choose your spots. It's going to be good. We'll be around at the end.
Green flag is in the air, and we are racing at Daytona.
Everybody is standing. The flash bulbs are popping.
Biffle off the top, sideways again, drifts across the nose of Kyle Busch.
What a save by Greg Biffle.
Kevin Harvick looking very good here in the early going. He's got a car he can just about put anywhere he wants to.
Whoa, trouble on the back straightaway. Kyle Busch gets turned into the outside wall. Contact with the Interstate Batteries Toyota, and he is up in flames.
42 just turned us.
Oh, and here's a big one.
I'm going to park the next car for a couple weeks, but I think about what he's doing out here. I'm with you. He's a weapon.
We're reaching a critical part of the race here at Daytona. The guys have been out there really racing hard all night long, getting a little bit tired right now. That's when things begin to happen.
And they're shuffling it up behind them. They are four wide. Holy cow, what a move. Clint Bowyer, Burton, Kurt Busch, and Tony Stewart in three.
14 has finally appeared, huh?
Yeah, he's been creeping up there. He's on right sides now, so he's been getting it pretty good here.
I'm not trying to tell anybody what to do, but you got to tell the 33 to have a little bit of finesse. It's not about ramming the car. We got to time it right so that when we come off of two, you know, it's not just ramming. You got to ease up into it and get that gradual push. It's not about one slam.
10 bullet.
I don't know, man. I'm playing here, loose there. Ah! 12. I want that trophy, damn it.
10-4, I do too, bud.
Trouble up in turn number three. We're going to wad up almost half the field. Sliding down to the inside is Kurt Busch. Jimmy Johnson gets it. Reed Sorensen's in fall. Jimmy Johnson, Greg Biffle, Marcus Ambrose, Joey Logano. I would venture at least a dozen, perhaps maybe even 20 cars involved in this wreck in turn number three.
We just need to check out, guys. Fenders all tore up, and I don't have any tires down. Everybody stay in the game here. Let's do this right, and we can still win this race.
All clear. Jeff Gordon on the point with three to go at Daytona.
Now everybody has gone into single file formation, perhaps the quiet before the storm.
Oh, what a trouble. Hornish out of trouble. He hits the wall.
Damn, they just want to tear everything up tonight, don't they? What's wrong, man? What do you mean, what's wrong? Simple question, just asking what's wrong. I drove in the fence, and that was it. Is the toe knocked out, or? Hell if I know. Is the tape in the center of the steering wheel not in the center of the steering wheel? What's wrong? Ask me what's wrong.
Bowyer getting the shove from Jeff Gordon. Kevin Harvick trying to work in that low groove. He's got drafting help from Casey Kane. Here comes Harvick. They've got Bowyer three wide into the middle as Gordon abandons him and goes to the outside. Harvick to the lead.
It's going to be a wild finish here at Daytona.
Final time up the super stretch. The race lead in the hands of Kevin Harvick. Casey Kane right behind him. No one stepping out of line. And Clint Bowyer gets turned halfway down the back straightaway. He'll spin wildly to the bottom of the racetrack as Harvick will lead the three.
It is Kevin Harvick, Casey Kane, and Jeff Gordon.
Harvick's been the powerhouse all night. Casey Kane tries. Jeff Gordon tries. They can't do it. It'll be Kevin Harvick picking up the win.
Freaking job. Thank you, Richard. Good job, guys.
Great job, Kevin. Hell of a job, guys. Great job.